I will be pretty frank. I think in the form how it was presented, I think for the European Union is unacceptable, and we simply expect that we will get the same status as Canada and Mexico. So I think in the form how it was presented is extremely protective against exports from Europe, and we have to clarify it.